Hello everyone, this is Rajiv and welcome back to our channel The Teacher. And in this tutorial I will show you that how you can create this circle body animation in PowerPoint 2016, and I hope you will like this. And this animation is inspired from one of the animation by Cassidy Williams at codepen.io website. So before we dig into the tutorial, let me tell you something about the animation here. So you have to note down that which part of this object is moving, and these are three parts. One is the legs and the eyes and the body. But here you need to note down one thing that is important in this animation, is that the eyes are also rotating and blinking. And for the blink effect, we will use the grow shrink effect with vertical shrink up to maybe 2 or 5%, and that is the most important part in this animation, that how you can rotate the eyes in the same direction while making them grow and shrink at the same time. So let's get started. And here we have this animation in PowerPoint, and let me show you the animation pan. And here you can see all the effects that I have applied on this object, and most of them are the spin effect. Only grow and shrink has been used for the eyes. And let me also open the selection pan. So these are the objects that has been drawn using the shape tools. So these are the effects, and you can see that most of the effects are the spin effect, and only on the eyes the grow and shrink effect has been used. So I will show you the animation from the beginning, and for that I will select the first one, hold down the shift key and select the last one and hit the delete key. Now first of all, let me tell you one thing, that these are two objects, and if I hold down the shift key and drag the top part, then you can see that there's another part which is the eyes. But these are not only the eyes. If I change the fill color of this object here, shape outline, then you can see that what I did here is I just copied one of the entire body object and replicated it, and then later draw eyes on that object. And then I hide the remaining parts of the body, so only the eyes will appear here. And why I did so? Because I want that when I apply the spin effect to the eyes, then they should spin along with the body in the same direction. So it will make it more realistic. The first animation that we will apply will be on body. So I will select the body, go to the add animation drop down button and apply spin animation. Set it to play with previous with a duration of 0.75 seconds without any delay. Open the effect option window and here set the rotation degree to 15 degree counterclockwise. Set it to auto reverse, and we don't want any smoothness here. Hit the OK key. Now what I will do, I will select this body part and will click animation painter once and then click on the right leg, because we want the spin effect with the same duration, so it will save our time. Now while the right leg is selected, click the animation painter once again and now click on the left leg. Now what we only need to do is to change the rotation degree, and for the right leg what I need is I want the 80 degree rotation for this, and that will be counterclockwise with auto reverse without any smoothness. Hit the OK key. Now open the properties of left leg, and what I need here is I want to rotate the left leg to 5 degree, and I will show you that why I am doing this, and it will be clockwise without any smoothness but with auto reverse. Hit the OK key. Now see the original animation, and you can notice here when the right leg moves, the left leg also bend a little bit. And when the left leg moves, the right leg also bend a bit. So that is why I have applied an animation, the spin animation on left leg as well, with a 5 degree clockwise rotation. Now let's see the animation. As you can see here, when the right leg moves, the left leg also spin to 5 degree clockwise. Now the next animation will be on right leg. Select the right leg, go to add animation, apply spin, set it to play with previous, and duration will be 0.75 seconds. And this time I want to spin the right leg to 5 degree, and that will be counterclockwise with auto reverse. Hit the OK key, and here you need to add a delay timing, and that effect we are applying because when the left leg will rotate, then the right leg will bend to 5 degree. And for this effect you have to add a delay timing of 1.75, that is when the left leg will start moving. Okay, now the next effect will be on left leg. Add animation, spin, set it to play with previous, with a duration of 0.75 seconds, with the delay timing of 1.75 seconds. Open the effect option window, and here I need to rotate this object to 80 degree clockwise with auto reverse. Hit the OK key, and now let's see the animation. So both legs are working fine here. Okay, now the next animation will be on body again, and this time I am going to rotate it clockwise. And for that, add animation, spin, set it to play with previous, with a duration of 0.75 seconds. Delay timing will remain same. Open the effect option window, and I want to rotate the body to 15 degree clockwise with auto reverse. Hit the OK key. Now let's see the animation once again. Okay, that's working fine. Now the last part is to animate the eyes. So as I was telling you before, that this is a complete part. Only we are showing the eyes on top of this body part. So what I will do, I will select the body and will click the animation painter from the animations tab, and will apply the same effect on the eyes right here. Okay, let's see the preview. Now you can notice that the eyes are moving the exact way as the body is moving. So next thing we have to do is to apply the grow shrink effect on the eyes. And you can also notice one thing here, that if I change the fill color of these eyes, then I have drawn a separate oval and grouped that with the whole object to create a anchor point right here. An anchor point right here, because I want the grow shrink effect to work from this point, the middle point. Okay, now we will apply the grow shrink effect. Add animation, grow shrink, set it to play with previous, with a duration of 0.50 seconds, and open the effect option window, set it to 2% and only vertically. Set it to auto reverse, hit the OK key, and the delay timing depends on you, that when you want the eyes to blink, set the delay time accordingly. Like I am going to set it to 0.75, and I can also apply the same effect once more, because I want eyes to blink two times during the whole animation. So I will select the eyes, add animation, grow shrink, set it to play with previous, with the delay timing of 1.25 sorry with a duration of 0.50 seconds and at a late timing of 1.75. Okay, set it to 2%. Vertically and auto reverse. You can also reduce the duration of this effect if you want to blink the eyes a little faster, and I will set the duration delay timing of this one to 0.5. Now let's see the final animation. So that is how I made this animation, and I hope you will like this tutorial, and let me know by leaving your comments. And don't forget to hit the like button and do share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching and have a great day.